Yeah, you're getting there, McGee. Just got to find your rhythm. Be patient. It's about progress, not perfection. Once you know the basics, the rest just comes from inside.
Like tap dancing.
Okay, let's go with that.
So who taught you?
My dad. He used to say, you want to learn something new about yourself, put on waders.
How often did you guys go?
Not often enough. We didn't talk much. But there was something about fishing that river. Read him. He'd open up. And I am thankful for those days.
I know what you mean.
Before I went off to boot camp, he took me fishing for the weekend. We made a pact. Said we were going to do that every summer. But that was the last time.
What stopped you?
Excuses.
There's our ride.
So Parker gets the glory, FBI gets the collar, and Gibbs gets arrested?
Not exactly. Agent Parker let Gibbs go.
Well, that's great. But why?
Guess the FBI finally came to their senses.
No, apparently Parker made a unilateral decision.
How'd that go over with his boss?
Not well. His boss fired him.
What about Gibbs? Since he has no warrant for his arrest, can he come back to work?
In theory.
And in reality?
That's not my decision.
Yes, it is. You suspended him. Can't you talk to him? Can you convince him to take his badge back?
I already tried. He doesn't want it.
Gibbs, you okay?
Yeah, never been better.
I know what you mean. This place is pretty special. Can't wait to come back one day.
Well, I hope you do.
Well, it's ready. Just waiting on us.
I'm not going back, then.
To work?
Well, that too. I'm not going back home.
You staying here? For how long?
Not sure.
Boss, you realize we're in the middle of nowhere, right? We are 50 miles from anyone or anything.
Not a bad thing.
Boss, this is crazy. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't have another boat left to build.
Well, then we'll find you another hobby.
I'm not looking for a hobby.
What are you looking for?
My gut's telling me I'll know when I find it, Tim.
And you think you'll find it here?
I don't know. Whatever I'm feeling, this sense of peace, I have not had this since Shannon and Kelly died. And I'm not ready to let it go.
So that's it.
I could not have hoped for anyone better to watch my back for the past 18 years than you, Tim. I love you, man.
I love you too.
Promise me you'll be okay.
I already am.